Hello students, today we are going to start the second half of the poem, chapter 1, Adventures of Isabel. Hope you have learned the 8-line poem and the word power which was given us today. Kindly revise the previous chapter. Now I shall read the poem for you. Once in a night as black as pitch, Isabel met a wicked old witch. The witch's face was cross and wrinkled. The witch's gum with the teeth were sprinkled. "Ho, ho, Isabel," the old witch crowed, "I'll turn you into an ugly toad." Isabel, Isabel didn't worry. Isabel didn't scream or scurry. She showed no rage and she showed no rancor. But she turned the witch into milk and drank her. Isabel met a hideous giant. Isabel continued self-reliant. The giant was hairy, the giant was horrid. He had one eye in the middle of his forehead. "Good morning, Isabel," the giant said. "I'll grind your bones to make my bread." Isabel, Isabel didn't worry. Isabel didn't scream or scurry. She nibbled the Swiss bike that she always fed off, and when it was gone, she cut the giant's head off. Isabel met a troublesome doctor. He punched and he poked till he really shocked her. The doctors spoke of coughs and chills, and the doctor's satchel bulged with pills. The doctor said unto Isabel, "Swallow this, it will make you well." Isabel, Isabel didn't worry, Isabel didn't scream or scurry. She took those pills from the pill counter, and Isabel calmly cured the doctor. Now I will explain the poem to you, dear children. In this poem, Nash describes the adventures or brave nature of the little girl Isabel. She came across many obstacles in this poem, but with her attitude and her childish innocent character, she faces all the problems and succeeds in it. At first, Isabel was terrified by a bear, but she never cried or screamed. Instead of that, she ate the bear with a very cool attitude. Secondly, in the dark, she saw the face of a witch with the gummy teeth, and this time also she never got terrified. Instead, she turned the witch into milk and drank it. Thirdly, she met a giant with one eye on his face. Isabel, being cool, cut the head of the giant. Finally, she meets a doctor who failed so many times with his treatments. And Isabel handled the doctor with her cool attitude. The moral of the little girl's story is that the toughest time we are facing in our life and the difficulties can be handled with our cool attitude. She had the answer for every problem she faces. It is a perfect poem for every child as you move around in the world. Now, the question is to you, dear students. What do you do when something challenging or frightening happens in your life? It might be related to your school, family, or friends. And it could be a big challenge or small one. The question is how you react to it. Now, I'm going to give the homework for you. It is, read the poem carefully, learn the word meaning and the question answers. Thank you.